the positive stories in eastern Idaho of the people and places we all appreciate. We call it the bright side, and tonight we start with an unfortunate news story involving dinosaurs, crime, and candy loss. Our very own Connor Board was at Green Acres Elementary School in Pocatello today. She was visiting Mrs. Brower's third grade class to teach them how a newscast works. The kids got a chance to do a